Hello everybody, so today I am bringing you this fall purple plumish type look. I paired it with this Wet n Wild lipstick in Sugar Plum Fairy. And I use my Juvia Spices palettes, and I think I just used one, the Masquerade palette. This is a look. Don't forget, before you guys leave, comment, thumbs up, and subscribe down below. And don't forget to hit the don't forget to hit the notification bell so you're notified whenever I upload. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoy, and let's get to the video.